definitely a contrast. You mentioned styles clashing in this matchup. And oh! And Mark Andrews still trying to figure out Drew Gulak. Trying to get out of the gates here. It's Gulak catching Andrews. Andrews up and over with a Hurricane Rana. And this, Nigel, this is Mark Andrews' moment.
It's the first time in the match where Andrews has had any space to breathe or create an advantage for himself. Oh, Gulak took it right back.
Oh, Gulak closing the door on Mark Andrews. And what? Look at the eyes of Gulak. What's going through his mind?
Watch where he's looking, Vic.
He's looking right at us. Andrews escaping. Andrews taken out. Drew Gulak. There's some of that high flying you talked about. And looking up for a moment at that WrestleMania sign. And there's the Cruiserweight Championship.
Clear where Andrews' focus is. But at this point, if he takes his mind off of Drew Gulak, he's not going to get there.
Coming back in, over, and Bulldog! Nice reversal from Mark Andrews.
Andrews starting to put a string of moves together now, creating some advantage.
Andrews double knees. Andrews starting to pick up momentum, rolling through, shoulders down for a moment. Andrews.
Stomp 182, Quesadora roll through, and here it comes, watch this.
Whoa, cover. Mark Andrews a second away from the semifinals. Look at Andrews. Andrews battling back.
Well, that youthful.
Well, same thing applies for Mark Andrews. Mark Andrews doesn't want to get disqualified. Andrews got to stay composed.
I don't think he wants to trade strikes with Drew Gulak. He came out on top in that exchange, but I guarantee you, it won't last for long. This is what he needs to do.
Andrews, who found success in the United Kingdom tournament, trying to find success in the Cruiserweight tournament as well, here for the championship.
Andrews making it all the way to the semi-final.
What is all the way to the floor. Mark Andrews just taking out Drew Gulak. And Drew Gulak with the beard, the handful of facial hair, stopping Andrews in his tracks.
Poised to strike.
Oh!
But he got struck
by Drew Gulak, laying out Andrews. And that look again in the eyes of Gulak.
Gulak furious.
Oh!
One clothesline drags the man up to his feet a second time.
Oh. Another brutal clothesline from Drew Gulak. Much like what we saw in his opening round matchup against Tony Nese.
Up he goes.
Oh, I got it! Stun Dog Millionaire!
But chose not to try to pin him.
Andrews trying to get to his feet. That Stun Dog Millionaire has stunned Gulak.
He elects to follow up instead. This could be it. This is make or break.
Shooting star!
And it's break.